Salutations, gamers. I'm the OGG Game, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. We're going to fight our way through this Sith temple. And, well, in general, just make a total a-hole of ourselves, murdering all the people as we go. As I like to do. Come now, I am a Jedi Master, my young Padawans! We must kill all the things! That's about as far as I got before. Okay, these guys are gonna die horribly. I can already see it. Now, you know what's actually interesting? I haven't seen the fourth one, or rather, rewatched the fourth one, this week yet, but I have now rewatched the entirety of the three original, or not original, sorry, the three, prequel episodes. There we go. Remember last episode I was talking about how the Phantom Menace, and how I really didn't think it was that bad. You know, it was, you know, not so good. I'll tell you exactly what wasn't so good. Episode 2. There was some problems there, man. And then you know what? Well, Episode 2 wasn't the worst. The Phantom Menace had some serious problems, though. Oh my goodness. The Emperor, though, was hilarious to listen to. I just loved listening to his stupid voice. In particular, there was this one moment, the moment where he's trying to electrocute Mace. He's just, like, zapping him, but he's, like, somehow repelling it with his lightsaber in some magical way. I don't 100% know how that works, but he was repelling it with his lightsaber, and it was hitting him in the face. And that's apparently the lore behind why the Emperor's face is so messed up. But he's like, your reign of terror is over. And then he just says, no. So ridiculous. Oh, what? Where? Why am I here? No, I don't want to be there. Load game. No checkpoints. Load game. Oh, jeez. My goodness. Man, these Sith fellows. Man. Jeez, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do about you guys. I'll just keep healing. Don't even worry about it. I'm the most powerful Jedi you've ever seen. Actually, to be 100% honest, I'd probably be a Sith. Yeah, I'd be a Sith. But the weird thing is, I've said this before to a number of people, I would be a Sith on the side of the Rebellion. Because screw empires and dictatorships and crap. Just because I like war doesn't mean I have to be part of some empire. You know? Well, that's the end of you, Palio. I'm assuming that I'm very close to the nearer the end of this game here. Let me save this game right here. Save it right there. Yeah, here we go. Still not 100% sure as to how the game's supposed to end or whatnot. I don't know. I think this is the last level, though, and we should be done soon. Oh, I'm glad that guy died horribly. I mean, look at me. I'm using Sith powers and everything else. I'm using the dark side, and yet I'm helping the Rebellion. Oh, jeez. The Sith will rise again. No. Well, I mean, you guys have pretty much risen as it is, you know. Oh, jeez. Oh, thank goodness. I thought the dude with the yellow saber was coming to kill me. Never talk to me or my son again, sir. I don't much approve of any of you Sith. Man, you Sith are weak. This is your problem. That's why I would never join any of you pricks. You're too weak. That's not true, actually. I would completely join these guys in a heartbeat because they got so much more power. I like these guys. I like fighting the Sith. Could you give me a hand there, bro? My goodness, I've killed so many Sith, it's ridiculous. I mean, I'm ready to go on take on some Darth Sidious right now. I mean, look at this crap. Look at this. You know what? Let me go fight Darth Vader. I can do it. I mean, look at this. Look at how many Sith I've killed. Face me. I mean, to be fair, we're kind of ganging up on this guy right now, but that's fine. They usually gang up on me. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? These guys usually gang up on me, but now we're ganging up on them. Look, I'm powerful by myself, but with a gang? Look at it. Look at me and my crew. Look at me and my Jedi crew. Come on, guys, let's peel out. Let's take these guys down.
What are you doing here?
I don't want...
You won't get far.
I still don't understand the combat mechanic and how this all works. I have zero comprehension as to why he did exactly what he did there, but, you know. How do you like them apples, son? I'm not talking too much today. I don't know really what to say anymore. I've said everything. I've gotten angry at this game at every turn. I'm just drained. I'm tired, too, actually. Very tired today. Very, very tired. Oh, jeez. Hey, son. I just want this adventure to be just over. Just want it to be over. No more.
What are you doing?
No more Doom. No more Star Wars.
You won't get far.
I don't know. I wanted to say Doom. I actually want to start Doom, actually, but no more of this game. Just no more. No more. None. I'm not having it anymore. Tired. Sick and tired of this game. Bull crap. Oh, I probably should talk about the Phantom Menace thing though. Or not the Phantom Menace. The rest of the. That stops doing my force. I need that stuff. It was just. Oh wait, I already talked about everything I wanted to talk about with that. Just no. Completely and utterly ridiculous. The acting was okay by Obi-Wan Kenobi anyway. Yoda was all right. Anakin though, you know. Jeez, man. Man, that was some bad acting right there. Padme, what happened? What happened, girl? You weren't a bad actor in the first movie. Young Anakin, the baby, little baby Anakin, or whatever, kid Anakin. He was a pretty good actor. Man, adult Anakin. Jeez, man, what are you even doing?
An intruder.
Wait a minute. Oh, dag nabbit. Oh, I should have been using the checkpoints. What have I been doing this whole time? Dag nabbit, What even? I completely forgot about this bullcrap. Oh, dag nabbit. This is what happens. This is what happens when you have to go on a hiatus for a while. Well, whatever. Screw it anyway. Screw you guys. I mean, I made it back. I did it. I did the thing. That fire should totally be wrecking his crap. Come on, get some, son. I mean, this animation looks cool, but I'm really just pushing a button. It's like just one singular button. There's no rhyme or reason to any of what I do. Let's save down here. I'm gonna start doing some frantic saves on this because I'm just tired, sick and tired of having to go back over and over again. It's ridiculous.
Please.
What was it? Please.
Come back here.
Apparently, becoming a Sith means that you are devoid of any and all emotions. Which doesn't make any sense, because last time I checked, the Sith are supposed to use passion and emotion to fuel their rage, burning hatred, and Sith power, and while the Jedi are all focus and peace and crap and love, but basically a bunch of hippies.
Let's see how far.
Oh, right, I remember what I wanted to talk about. Now, I found out something very interesting. The Meyer-Briggs... personality chart. I took a test and determined what my personality type was, and that stuff is like weirdly, like strangely, like really accurate to a person's personality. I thought it was like reading it. It's like it's interesting to see, you know, like going into it, because there are certain things that you do or people do that, like, until somebody like points it out to you, you don't think about it, is the best way that I can describe it. You know, you don't really think
the force is my ally.
About certain things that you do, even though that you do them, you until somebody points it out. And so reading like all the information on the personality stuff and like seeing like, oh yeah, I 100% do that. Wow, this is interesting how accurate a lot of the stuff is. It's not, obviously it's not 100% accurate, because it gives you basically these letters, based off of, traits, these four varying, traits of every person's personality, which Myers-Briggs himself sort of came up with these traits that people share as a part of their personalities. Which, again, very interesting stuff. Like, it's, again, very strangely accurate is the only way that I can truly describe it. So those four varying factors are, the first factor is, are you an extrovert or are you an introvert? The second factor is sensory versus intuition. The third, which is SNN, which is weird, I know. The third factor is thinking versus feeling. Do you base things off of your feelings, or do you base things off of just thinking about them, rationality? Jeez, man, that guy's got some power. And the very last one, which I just don't 100% understand the last one, but is judging versus perception, I believe is what it is called. Judging versus perception, which is kind of a confusing one to me. Or perhaps I need to read more into it. I understand the basis behind it now, but it's still very confusing to me. After taking the test, it turns out that the personality that type that I have is apparently rather rare. Only about 3% of all people are this personality type, and there's only one other personality type that's even rarer that I know of, that's, you know, rarer than the personality type that I have. Now, the first thing that's interesting to note is that 70% of all people are sensory instead of intuition. They are S instead of N. So as you can guess, being an extremely rare type, only 3% of all people being it, I am in the N category. But so the personality type is, oh geez, I gotta remember to, that's about 12 minutes in, I need to remember to censor that. That's right, there we go. Finally found the words in my brain. So, I'm a personality type INTP, which is introverted, intuitive, thinking, and perceiving, which is a very highly logic-based individual. There's another highly logic-based individual, which is the INTJ, which is actually my brother, and is the one that is only ever so slightly more rare at 2% of the population than INTP, which I thought was very fascinating, all that business.
Face me, Jedi.
Now, the thing about INTP, which I, like, just reading on all this stuff, oh, jeez! It's a good thing I saved immediately, actually. Load game. How do you like them apples, you stupid Sith pricks? You can't beat my save power! The thought of killing you fills me with determination! Oh, crap. I'm still filled with determination.
Now I am the master.
Now you are the master, huh? That's what you think?
Die, Jedi.
How do you like them apples, huh? Yeah, but you didn't like a nun. Hey,
come
buddy.
Out, coward.
Guess what I'm about to show you. How do you like that?
Let's see how good.
How do you like them apples, huh? Yeah, but you don't like none. Take some of this. So basically, I'm an introverted individual with intuitive reasoning, or dagnabbit. Thinking reasoning. An intuitive outlook, and perceiving something? I'm not really sure where that sort of correlates up to that one. Jeez, I keep forgetting. Okay. Grip. Can I grip this guy?
Jedi.
Dagnabbit, I hate that they instantly can do it, too. It's bullcrap.
You are weak.
Don't you jump away from me! Don't you ever talk to me or my son again, you prick! It's interesting, though, that oh, jeez.
Stop.
No, I'll never stop you. What was that bullcrap? You know, if I could just, like, see what your health is, that'd be great. All right, well, that's the first guy down, anyway. Alright, gotta be very cautious here. So the first guy's dead. Now let's save again. Because now we're about to get swarmed by a whole bunch of dudes. whole bunch of dudes I don't want to deal with, but, you know, we're going to have to. Hey, buddies, you going to come down from the ceiling or something?
You'll die.
Yep, there they are.
The Jedi.
How do you like them apples, huh? Yeah, but you didn't like that nun, did you? Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get, son. That's what you get. Bring it. You guys and your stupid double swords. It's just retarded. Look at how stupid you look. Look at how stupid you look. Look at you and your stupid stupidness. Yeah, you can't touch this. Can't touch this. I haven't taken any damage yet, which is cool. Awesomeness. Jeez!
Fear me.
Oh my goodness, that was their stupid double teaming. Screw you guys. I hate these idiots. Again, this is just completely random how this lightsaber battle stuff works. Just gonna smash him into the corner.
Give up.
Dang! Nah, but this stupid idiot with his dang grip. See, I can't grip them, but they can grip me, which is bullcrap. You know, they should at least take some damage from gripping. But no. No, they decide no. You know what? Let's screw this guy over as hard as we can.
Stop the Jedi.
Come on, then. Insta-kill! I had 97 health! What's the point in having health if you can instantly die? It's bullcrap. It's utter bullcrap.
Face me, Jedi.
And I know it's insta-death because there have been times that I've had 100 health and been hit by these sabers and just immediately die. But if I hit them with my sabers, they don't immediately die. Which is why it's stupid to try to fight these guys. I can't pull! He was draining my force while the other guy was force gripping me. What kind of tag team bullcrap is that? Screw these a-holes! Screw them hardcore! I hate them, and I am killing them. Don't even worry about that business. Yeah, guess what, buddy?
Do you fear me?
No, I don't, actually. You're pretty retarded. You and your stupid sword. Those things look so stupid.
Do you fear me?
It's so freaking stupid, those swords that you have. I can't imagine anything less intelligent than that sword. The double sword. It's so retarded. There's nothing dumber than what you're holding in your hand. I mean, for goodness sakes, like, that's the kind of stuff that, like, a three-year-old would think is cool. Look at you and your ineffectual, your completely ineffective fighting ability. Like, you're garbage. That's all you are is garbage. You are nothing but garbage.
Do you fear me?
No, you suck balls. Just gonna keep lightning, electrocuting you idiots.
You cannot hide.
I'm not trying to hide. I'm walking in a circle, electrocuting idiots. Oh, I just got to make sure that. Don't even try that business with me, sir. Don't ever talk to me or my son again. I'm not dealing with you idiots. See, I hit him with a lightsaber. Nothing. No, I have to sit here and I have to keep fighting these douchebags and the retardedness. And remember. If you remember from a prior episode, eight lightning strikes to kill these retards. And that's individually.
You cannot hide.
Look at that.
Where are you?
All the way down to 19. All the way down to 19 health with a singular stroke of his sword. That's ludicrous. I've hit these guys a ton. I've hit these guys at least several times with my sword. Bullcrap is all it is. Why can't he just walk up the stairs? Are you retarded? Are you mentally retarded? I'm being serious right now. You can't walk up stairs? I get that the stairs are really janky and all, but my goodness! You're a moron! Anyway. Right. Moving forward. We're gonna kill those guys. I don't care. In fact, I'm saving right here. We're gonna continue to fight them until they die.
I know where you are, Jet.
That's right! That's what you get! How do you like that, huh? You couldn't block that one, huh? You didn't even see it coming that time! That's right! You don't mess with the best. Alright, we're gonna move our way on up. Moving on up, if we can. Come on. Oh, come on. Yes! Awesomeness!
You will die.
No! You will die, sir! How do you like them apples, huh? Yeah, bet you don't like none. I keep saying that a lot, though. What's repeating stuff? See, I've hit that guy now 3 times with my saber. You heard him go, ugh. There we go. Finally, that was like the 4th time. It's ridiculous. Absolutely ludicrous. Ludicrous? That sounds delicious. I want a ludicrous. What would a ludicrous be? It sounds kind of apple-y. Does it sound apple-y? Something kind of fruity, maybe, but also with salt. A fruit with fruit with salt on it. What is this? What? I don't. All right. Yeah, sure. All right, I did all of that just to open the one door there. Well, it better have been worth it.
You will die by my hand.
There's more of you? I killed all of your people.
Stop.
Never, douche. You stay away from me. Never talk to me or that boy again. Oh, shoot, what up? Alright. I need to stop referencing memes. Jeez. What kind of commentary is that? Memes. Well. Oh my goodness. Could you not? Could you maybe not? I don't know. Maybe not? That's what I would like. I would just like to get through this level. Just want to get through it. Don't want to deal with this anymore. I'm tired of this bullcrap. A whole lot of bullcrap. We're going to finish this game today. We're going to finish this game today. I am determined to finish this game today. I don't want to deal with it anymore. I hate it so much. What the? What? I thought I... Why are you people here? I opened the door. I thought. What? Alright, stay there. I'm going up. If you idiots want to follow me, please, by all means, follow me. But, you know, or you could just be retarded. Stay down there. It's cool. Everyone's dead anyway. Where am I going? I opened up a door somewhere. I know that much. But where is the door? That's the question. That's the million-dollar question. Where, oh, where is the door? Where, oh, where is this stupid door? Where, oh, where could it be? I've searched high and low. I want to kill me. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, there it is. We made it. Wait, no, wait, that's not it. Dang it, that's not it at all. Where then? What? Are you having trouble in there? Are you constipated? You need some help? Oh no, he seems okay. He seemed like he could use a little bit of help, but he seems to be okay. He's all good now. He's good. Dagnabbit! Well, where then? Where is it? Where's this dang door? Look, I feel as though instructions not clear. Now I'm stuck in a blender. How could you do this to me? How could you do it? I just want to end. I don't want to play this game anymore. I want it to end. I want the torture, the suffering. No more, please stop. I can't deal with it anymore. It's so painful. Just looking at this game, this bullcrap, makes me want to die. Every night in my dreams, I feel you. Something. Forgot the lyrics. Because this game kills me on the inside, and now I've forgotten the lyrics. That's unexcusable. I should know those lyrics by heart. Even though, you know, I don't actually give a crap about the song, but That's just shh. Don't talk about. Oh, hey, I found it. I found the thing.
One eternity later.
Come on, just please die for me. Can't you just die a little for me? Just on the inside, like the rest of us. I still do not understand why. Dang it! I can't talk. I just can't talk anymore. My commentary is going to devolve into just gurgles and grunts and moans. Here you go. Here's a sample for ya.
Oh yeah, me that. You me like good.
There you go. There you go. You like that? I feel like that's where all commentary on YouTube is gonna go eventually. Until it's nothing more than just toilet sounds. Garbage. Garbage on screen and toilet sounds coming out of people's mouth. Don't you come near me, sir. Don't even think about coming near me. You know who I am? I'm that dude. Wait, I completely missed an opportunity to say that boy. Oh shoot, what up? Dang it. All my hopes and dreams and my ambitions have been soiled. I've soiled it. Soiled it. Soiled it. Don't you understand yet? You should be dead.
You are
dead. Dead. It's been another 10 minutes. Just fighting you. Do you really want to hold up everyone else this long? I don't really cut up these episodes. This is ridiculous. Maybe I'll speed this up or something. I don't know. But every time I'm like, I'm about to speed this up, then all of a sudden, you know, the guy dies. Maybe I'll say it. Maybe if I say it, he'll die.
Hey guys, totally about to speed the footage up right now. Check this out. Oh yeah!
He's still alive. Why is he still alive? He shouldn't be alive. He should never be alive. I'm gonna go back in time. I'm gonna create a time machine. Go back in time. Find his mother, and then I'm going to beat his mother with a stick. I don't know what that'll do, but you know it'll at least make me feel better. You know, I don't even plan on beating her when she's pregnant. I'm just gonna beat her in general and just move on with life. I'm sure.
You won't get far.
I'm sure that'll work out well for the future. I'm sure somehow, magically.
Let's see how.
Maybe I don't know. Maybe his mother was a horrible person, and you know, could I? Could you? What was that? What was that? What was that? Just die, please. Just die already. For the love of God, why are you still alive? You shouldn't exist in the first place. Why? I just want you to be dead. Screw it. Screw it. 10 minutes of fighting? No. No.
Pitiful Jedi.
Get out of the way. I don't need to talk to you. Never talk to me or my son again. Why is there a loading screen? What? There's more! There's more! Why is there more? Why? I hate this game so much. Why does it exist? Why does it eternally torment me? Why is it every time I think I'm done, there's more? Why is there always more? Oh, well. Alright, anyway, so. If you guys like this episode, make sure to hit like on it. Otherwise, I'll see all of you in the next one. Bye-bye. I just want the torment to end. The eternal suffering within my soul.